Will.
What's up?
What's going on?
Okay. You want me to just do this?
Yeah, I want you to.
You want to team me up? Or you just want me to start hitting homers?
I just want you to start hitting homers. Just hit them.
I'm standing back there, Max, okay? I'm in the green room. I'm yelling at you. I'm yelling at the TV, Steven. I'm like, go to break. I don't understand. Talking about D'Angelo Russell, talking about him getting busted for bringing weed onto the plane. I'll listen to you guys unless I just missed it. You're debating whether or not he should have checked it versus carried on.
Yeah.
Max talking about whether or not it's better to purchase it locally versus carry your own. And I just, for the life of me, I can't believe this point was lost. This is how dumb D'Angelo Russell was in this attempted smuggling event.
Smuggling.
He attempted to hide contraband inside of contraband. Do you understand
you
that?
Liquid onto the plane.
You can't bring liquids on planes. Now, I don't know if you two have been flying private too long, but when you go through TSA, they say, do you have any liquids? Put it in the trash. D'Angelo Russell decided, I'm going to hide this.
In the one place they'll
check. I'm going to put it in here. Nobody will think to look.
On the other hand, Will missed the boat. On the other hand, his judgment may have been compromised by something. It's hard to say.
That's my point.
And I wasn't trying to debate whether my position is he shouldn't have had it at all. But when Max gets into prohibition and brings up everything else, that's where we morphed into that situation. But I'm against professional athletes using it, period. That's my personal opinion.
By the way,
but
how
I understand
long before it's a consumer product at stadiums? Like, compare the effects of that to alcohol, where you're less belligerent. Where concession sales should go up,
yeah,
where people will fight less,
that's
but maybe concentrate on the event more. How long before it's actually sold at sporting events?
Well,
long time.
It would make
long
fans
time. Y'all
more
remember
mellow.
Those Coke cans we had when we were little that were fake banks?
Yeah,
you could screw it off and it had a false bottom.
I wasn't alive.
And it was always real cool when you were like 7. D'Angelo Russell's like, that's where you put your weed. That's where you put your weed.
Hide it in the one place they'll check.
Oh, my God. All right,
which
guys.
Which, like I said, shows he must be using a lot. But this is what y'all support. These guys do it. This is what y'all support. That's a hell of a point, Will.
That's a hell of a point.